Why are you here?
Someone said something very wise to me today. Give the person you love whatever they want. So I am here to find out, what do you want?
In 22 minutes, Millie's clock runs out.
I know. She's going public tonight on primetime.
In 22 minutes, Millie's going to go nuclear on you. You should be in your car heading down Pennsylvania Avenue to Blair House to repair your marriage, or calling her on the phone to repair your marriage. You should be doing something to repair your marriage, because if you don't, your chances for re-election
are very slim. And that's my problem, not yours. And frankly, I don't care. I am here to find out, what do you want? Do you want me? Or don't you?
You don't care that the clock is running out.
I'm gonna sit here and run out the clock with you.
Does Cyrus know where you are? Maybe he can get Millie to give you an extension or something.
Hang up the phone. Hang up the damn phone. You can't fix the fact that I love you. That I love you. I have told you that I've given all up for you again and again. You know what I mean? I think you don't believe me. I think you believe that I will never choose you. So this time, I'm fixing things. We're gonna sit here for the next 21 minutes. We're gonna sit here and the clock on my marriage is going to run out. We're gonna run it out together. You're gonna watch me run out this clock. You're gonna sit here with me and watch me choose you. I would. I will, I'm going to. Sit with me. Sit with me, Liv. Sit with me and let's run out the clock. Sit with me and watch me choose you. Watch me earn you.